A North Carolina couple will go in front of an El Paso County judge tomorrow. They're facing murder charges in the death of a toddler.
20-year-old Vanessa Sanchez and her fiancé, 21-year-old Andrew Tomchak, were arrested in Stratmore Hills last night. A local man lived with a couple and tells Community on News Channel 13's Emily Allen he never guessed they were fugitives.
My daughter, we came in here to come check on her, and we found her on the floor, and she doesn't look like she's breathing.
Violet Cortez, dead at 18 months from head injuries and severe bleeding.
She had told me that she lost a daughter and that it died in Texas.
Craig Barron thought his roommate was a grieving mom. He even took Vanessa Sanchez to a support group for parents who've lost children.
So I'm thinking that probably her guilty conscience caught up to her.
But there were subtle signs. Barron noticed Andrew Tomchak got nervous around police.
I think he had a feeling it was going to catch up to him. I'm a firm believer in karma. What goes around comes around. You know, you can't run. I mean, you know, you think you can run to another state, it's going to catch up to you, you know, and I'm especially a murder rap.
And things changed when police came knocking on this apartment door.
Open the door, police. I'm like, all right. Well, they say, step out. They draw their guns.
Now Barron can't believe he slept under the same roof as the fugitive couple for 2 months.
They said they're being arrested for murder, and I was like, murder? My eyes went, bleh.
The couple is behind bars here at the El Paso County Criminal Justice Center. Now here in Colorado, they're facing charges of fugitives of justice. And when they go before a judge, the judge will talk about the process of extraditing them back to North Carolina.
Baby Violet's dad's family is grieving.
So we've been waiting very impatiently, I guess, to get this report. And now we're just waiting for charges to be pressed so that Vanessa and Andrew can pay for what they've done to our family.
The family wants justice for a life lost too soon. In El Paso County, Emily Allen Cardio, News Channel 13.
The baby's paternal family lives in Texas, where her biological father is a college student. At tomorrow's hearing, the judge will go over the plans to extradite that couple back to North Carolina.
Well, here's a shout out.